What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I know it's been a few days. I'm sorry about that. I just had some other things going on, but I'm finally back. And I've been dying to play this game while I've been gone. I have fast traveled to back to the Dueling Peaks Tower. And there we go. And now I'm trying to find the shrine that's beeping. I don't 100% know where it is. I also don't think I can make this. I'm gonna go back down. Got some flint. Breaks after one use, but can be used to make a fire. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna follow along here. Looks like there's a lot of these little things I can break to give me different minerals and such. More flint. Oh no. Oh no. That, I did not think that one through. Off camera, I did go ahead and cook some meals a little bit. I do need to take some more time off camera and just collect food. And cook some meals and stuff. So, we'll see. Alright, let me get back up here real quick. I don't even know what I... Did I even get what I broke that for? Or did it fall all the way down? That kind of sucks. Alright, I don't know, like, what this thing means. Still haven't quite learned how to follow the, get off the wall. Beeper thing. I guess it means there's a shrine this way? I don't even know. I wonder if it's below me, if I'm running by it, or if it's above me. Let's see. Got some salt. I honestly don't know where it is. Get off. Get off. I guess I'm going to keep running this way, and let's see what we find. Those things look like dolphins. Oh, here it is. Okay, cool. Alright, the Ridahi Shrine. Let's see. Let's do it. Skip, as always. You guys know what it is. Skipping. We've already seen this a million times. I wish I could find some more of those Korok seeds or Kurok seeds, whatever, to give me more inventory slots. That'd be really good. As well as I need to keep doing more shrines, get some stamina, get some more hearts. Okay, timing is critical. Ridahi Shrine. Step on this. And looks like... Is that all I had to do? I don't know. Okay. I don't think the timing was that critical on that one, but okay. What about if I just stand on this? Oh, there we go. See how the timing is critical on that one. Oh, and I have to stand here, huh? Yeah! Look at that. Okay. Got that. Now, I need to get this chest. I see what I have to do now. Try again. Damn. Okay, I need to wait longer. Okay. Now. I don't know how exactly. I might be able to stasis it. Let me see. I'm not 100%. Oh, I can't. Damn. Okay, now how fast does it go back? It goes back, like, instantly. Oh, I see those barrels over there. Probably has something to do with that. Okay. Come on. Come on, come on. Alright, let's see. Just like drop down, I think. And these look like they're magnetic. Yeah. Okay. Oh, this is tricky. Walk forward. Please don't tell me I have to go over there again. Are you kidding? Are you serious? Okay. Well, sorry guys. Just need to figure out what's in this chest. Actually, I might be able to do from here. No. I can't reach it. Son of a bitch. Okay. Oh, no. There we go. Alright, let's see what we got. Hopefully a good weapon or something. Be really good. Oh, climber's bandana. Climb speed up. Looks like a regular bandana. Actually infused with ancient technology. Increases climbing ability. Nice. Yes, got some climbing gear. Sick. Alright, cool. That's actually really good. Now, do I really have to remove that thing? Be able to get back up here? That's annoying. Alright. So we got that. Got the climbing gear. I'm actually pretty excited about that. It's my first piece of cool gear that I got that's kind of a little bit unique, even though I'm sure that everybody that plays this game ends up getting that, but... Alright, skip through the little thing about how I'm a cool hero, and the promise is here, and I get the spirit orb, and all that. May the goddess smile upon me. Blah, blah, blah. Alright, looks like I still have 4 orbs, so when I get to the village, I can either pray for another heart or pray for more stamina. Which, I don't know, I'll probably pray for stamina at first, for probably one pray session to get my stamina up, one more click, and then after that, I will probably just do hearts for a while. Yeah, I don't know what's below me, if anything. There's a guy walking over there. See, here's my problem, though. I'm pretty sure I will just need to cryo across the damn river because these things are gonna kill me. Maybe I can shoot them. Oh, wow. They have a lot of health. Alright. This isn't gonna work, I don't think. Maybe I can bomb them? Let's see. Nope. I don't think I'm gonna get anything from these guys, but. I killed the one. Alright. Oh no. Pick it up. Pick it up! Pick up! Crap. Alright, let me get a new bow out. This bow. I wonder if I had like electric arrows or something. Oh wow. This is like using all my arrows. This isn't worth it at all. And I don't get anything from these guys. That thing is. Okay, Lizalfos Talon. Cool. Now I don't know where the other one went. Oh, can I get my arrows back? Wait, what is that? Wait. The other Talon. See, now I can't. It's a horn. Okay. I don't really know what the difference is right now. I see some of my arrows over there. Can't really get them. I don't know what that thing is. God damn it. The other horn and the talon and all that stuff from the other guy. Dude, it falls off. Stop. Alright, we're good. I just wanted to be on this side of the river. I saw some interesting... Okay. Nope. I don't want my sledgehammer out. Hold on. Let's get this sword out. Now, I saw these boulder things, and I didn't know if I could push them, or, actually, let me see, stasis. I didn't know if there was anything over here for me to see. Oh, there is. Okay. Alright, one moment. Let's get this one going. Hopefully it doesn't... Oh no. Hopefully it doesn't fly back in my face or something weird with a weird bounce and crush me. Alright, cool. Alright. The sledgehammer. All I got was some amber out of that. Are you serious? Alright, let's see. Let's keep going. This sneaky river snail. Got you, little snail. Looks like we're coming up relatively close to a tower. It's hard to tell in this game how far away things are. Oh, we got a shrine nearby. Okay. We also got more of those things I can break over there. I might try to cross the river. That also might show me... Oh, look at all the sleepy guys. Do they have... I don't think they have any bomb. They don't have any detonating stuff over there. If I wanted to fight this, it would probably... probably be pretty risky. But I could use... Normally they have bows, and I could use the bows. Oh, that's how you zoom. Okay. wondered how you could zoom. Okay, so they do have... Let me see. They should all be dead except for the big guy. Yep. I took a hit. Not good. Alright, let me see. This thing gives 3 hearts. Let me eat this. Alright. Now let me drop this. Hopefully that has a bow in it. That'd be really good, actually. That'd be worth the fight. And then I think I'm gonna sit here till morning, also. If I can. Can I just sit by the fire, please? There we go. Alright, sit till morning. I think we go through a little load screen, no big deal. Alright, let's see what we're getting ourselves into now. Okay. All these horns and stuff. Like we got another shrine somewhere. We'll find it in a second. Doesn't look like it's up there. Might be. I think it's probably above me this time. I got the boomerang. Wait. Hold on. What does that even? What does it replace? Okay. It says it replaces something with 8. Let me see. Let me see if I just throw it. Wait. Oh. I forget how to throw stuff. Where'd it go? Oh, it's right there. Okay. Alright, you have to like manually catch it, which is quite interesting. Not sure what I feel about that, but it is what it is. Now, let's pull back out our sledgehammer. We have a few things to break over here, see if we can get more gems to sell. Or more flint. Flint is also good, so I don't have to use the stupid fire arrows to start fires and stuff. I think I saw a couple other things over here to break. Maybe above me? Oh no, you're there. Yeah, you guys, during this early stage of the game, you guys are going to just have to bear with me because I'm just trying to collect as many supplies as I can. I know later on in the game, I won't have to... get off the thing, please. I won't have to do this as much. Sapphire, there we go. Sapphire is probably pretty rare. I haven't really seen it. I think that's the first time I've gotten any, actually. This thing has got to be above me, and it's really annoying, but I don't think I want to spend the time to climb, all that way right now. I think I'm just going to continue to follow the road. I might climb up top up there to get that, I'm going to climb and get this, whatever this is, rush room. Okay, now, I don't know what... I've seen these, like, lookout points before. And I don't fully know... Is that a shrine? Oh, it is. I think. And another stable. Okay, cool. Okay, I'm just looking for weird stuff. I'm gonna check under that waterfall, too. I don't know why it's like surrounded by spikes. That's kind of weird. Kind of cool at the same time, but it's kind of weird. Alright. Let's see. What we're getting ourselves into here. I know some shrines actually work together. So that, you know, you have two separate shrines that basically, like, one of them affects the other one. Okay, we're good there. I wonder if I can... Oh, I can do it horizontally. Cool. Okay. Okay, good there. Okay. Looks like we need to get some stuff in the hole. And let's get up higher a little bit. Oh, they're it's falling. Oh, the back wall is water. Okay, I see that. Gotcha. I don't know if this will work or not. Oh, there we go. Oh, no. Wait. Oh, I need to... Oh, okay. I need to put it underneath it, I think. Wait, why didn't it... What? Alright, hopefully this one works. Oh my god, come on. Alright, I'm gonna build another one right here. There we go. No! Oh man. Oh, close. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Alright. Man, this is probably... This is the hardest shrine I've done. Alright, cool. I don't even know if that's the end of it. There's all this stuff that's above me as well, which I'm not really sure about. We'll see. I'm gonna risk dying. I'm just gonna run down. Oh, that must be the end. But hold on, there's gotta be something about all the stuff that's above me. Maybe? I don't know. Maybe if I climb, there's gotta be... Alright, hold on a second. I'm curious, actually, to what is over here. If I begin to climb. Okay. that one. How do I get it? Oh no. No. Okay. I'm wondering if there's a chest up there. But for whatever reason, oh my god, come on now. Are you kidding me? See, what's annoying about this is, like, up until the last chest from the shrine, I was like, okay, it's just like a sword or something stupid, but then the last time I got some armor. So I'm really tempted to try to get up there. It just looks weird that that's there. I mean, I don't necessarily see any chests or anything, but it just kind of, like, that structure just looks strange to me. I don't know. Especially, like, this kind of does too, to be honest, but whatever. I guess I'll go ahead and just be done with it. This gives me another fast travel point. Refills my heart, another spirit orb, and puts me back outside automatically, so that's good. Skip you. Man, I'm still creeped out every single time I do one of these, honestly. Okay, let's see. Oh, the thingies went away. That's cool. Like, there's these flowers over there. Alright, I'm gonna check underneath the waterfall. Doesn't look like there's anything. Okay. Can use it to climb up, though. Oh wow, now it's gonna be like in my face. Oh no. Okay, wait. Can't see. Can't get the perspective right. Dude, are you serious? Now I'm gonna run out of stamina and die. I'm gonna run out of stamina and die because of the stupid... Oh my god, are you... Kidding me. I'm so pissed though. That really just happened. Alright. Well, I forgot it because it's raining. Everything is slick and it takes my stamina down faster. Jesus. Dude, why does it have to be raining? Alright, well, I think that's going to do it for this episode of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Make sure you stay tuned for all my future episodes. If you've missed any episodes, there's a link in the description to a playlist of all of my episodes of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Make sure you check that out. As always, thank you for all of the support. Make sure you keep commenting, liking all the videos, and as always, make sure you subscribe so that you don't miss tomorrow's video. See you guys next time.